Yeah, well, it's just momentum now. I think it was a great result by the Welsh team in Dublin against the second-ranked team in the world. And it's all about gaining experience and like I say, momentum now going into the Uruguay game. The World Cup's not far away now, so it's about working on things perhaps didn't go so well on Saturday and making sure that they're fully prepared for their first World Cup game. And I wish them all the best, and onwards and upwards.
The first and exclusive updates. Join now.